I don't know if that person's supposed to be firing at me or... Got him. Climbing up on top of a blimp to get on top.
There it is. Your way out. Hurry.
Oh. Is that where I was needing to go? Must be. Another one. Two this time. Of course. Success.
And voila, we're back.
Thanks, Deacon. Let's try to keep these transfers to a minimum, okay?
Hey, come off it. That's entirely up to your initiate, my friend. I'm not the one leaving so many digital footprints around Paris you might confuse them for tiny doggy pants.
Noted. We'll call you if we need you.
I shall have to ask Monsieur Collignon about this.
I'm sure he would never do something like that. That is, how would a gardener be able to get into the wine cellar with no one noticing?
I'm sure he has his ways.
I did have to use a bit of health to avoid those planes, but I did manage it. The king is in possession of certain letters that might incriminate the assassins. Find them and destroy them before the mob gets ahead of them.
You summoned?
Monsieur Dorian, we have a task for you.
More fetch and carry work, I imagine.
Two master assassins are dead, one by your own hand in defense of a Templar. Count yourself lucky this is the extent of your punishment.
And Germain?
It's none of your concern. Last night, the Paris Commune declared itself an open insurrection against the king. As we speak, 20,000 armed revolutionaries are laying siege to the Tuileries. Even the National Guard are on the brink. Some of them have thrown in with the revolutionaries. France is splitting at the seams.
And this doesn't please us. The people are fighting for what is owed them. Liberté, égalité.
If we danced about on a simple scale in need of balancing, you'd be right. But the truth is more complicated. In putting Mirabeau's affairs in order, we've come across certain correspondences of a royal nature.
Mirabeau's in contact with the king.
And he was rather less discreet than he should have been. If the king's copies of these letters were made public, the Templars would be in a position to expose and purge our agents across France.
And I'm to slip in and find them first.
And quickly. The Swiss Guard are badly outnumbered. It's likely they'll be overwhelmed before nightfall.
Won't be the first palace I've broken into.
And I doubt the last.
Ready? Aim! Fire!
Oh. There's one bell right in the middle.
Honestly, the quality of rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
Really? I was standing here, I pushed the button to go into cover, and he moved over here to cover there, as he was there. What a stupid thing to do. Why couldn't I climb the roof? Really, where did I go? Come on. Why are you going that way? I am not pushing left or right. What the? There's quite a few in there. That was close. Well, supposed to climb up there. Ouch. And of course, gotta start again.
Honestly, the quality of rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
I don't remember there being two people here last time. Oh yeah, well, they were the ones that came through the window. Wasn't there one along this here too? Maybe not. It's this one that he had, that he was. There we go. Don't know why I couldn't do it when I was higher or lower. Come on. There we go. All because it wouldn't hide when it should. I tried to hide several times and it just would not do it.
Honestly, the quality of rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
Not really what I wanted, but okay. Oh. I survived, although I used a lot of health. I think I'm doing pretty good this time. Only down one health. Now I've got full health.
Oh.
And that's why I wanted to get rid of the guys at the top. I'm back up here, so now I can do it. That wasn't how I meant to do that, but it worked. Okay, maybe it didn't quite work. Don't really know what happened there.